guys, we are back. So now what? I guess we return to... I guess we return to Fune.
Of nowhere, fired a huge volley of burning arrows at us. We lost our homes, everything.
I'm sorry. Where did this happen?
Midway along the western coast. Be careful. Bastards blast anyone they see.
Stay safe. I'll see what I can do.
Who surrender to the Eagle Tribe. Seek them out willingly.
Between treaty?
No, we're trapped in Fort Saka. Close to sipping the Eagle's poison.
Where's the samurai who freed us from Fort Saka? I thought I'd see the day.
Hey, Fune.
Jin from Yarikawa. You outdid yourself this time. My men returned safely. And Fort Sakai is in our hands. We finally have a fighting chance against the Eagle.
Any news on their whereabouts?
Not yet, but I did learn something. While you were busy, my scouts recovered orders the Eagle sent to her shamans. It sounds like she wants to capture a samurai.
Did she name them?
No, but I think we can guess who she's hunting. What I want to know is, why does she want to take you in alive?
The Eagle captured me when I first arrived. I escaped, but maybe she wants to finish what she started.
What aren't you telling me, samurai?
Fune, Jin, we were searching for the Eagle. Lost her, but then we stumbled on one of her patrols. Trapped them all the way back here. The cliffs outside are crawling with Mongols. We had to sneak back in to avoid being seen. The Eagle knows we're close. She's going to find us.
She's retaliating. This is payback for her warship. And the death of my lapdog,
Fort Sakai.
We can evacuate to the ship.
Abandon your home now, and you lose it forever.
You'd rather die here?
We could draw them away from the refuge. Fight them on land.
They outnumber us.
So do the samurai. You know the terrain better.
What about an ambush? Somewhere we have the advantage.
The Fune village.
We have a plan?
Round everyone up, Tenzo. We need to go now.
I think this is where Jin finds out, because I did see the cutscene of that happening, and it was a huge grassy plain.
I've got people preparing an ambush.
What about the people who live there?
It was abandoned after the butcher of Iki destroyed it.
Your father put the entire village to the sword, and you did nothing to stop him.
The lookout tower. We got a good view up there.
Our scouts will lure the Mongols here. We can't be sure where exactly they'll come through.
Get people in the most likely places. A few of us on horses can hold back.
And respond where we're needed. Like stopping a wildfire.
We need to cover a lot of ground. Where should we position the men?
Okay.
Place them among your father's innocent victims.
The tree line. Station people there to keep watch.
If they see something, they can signal us with those fireworks we took from the ship.
Set them off the moment your people see the invaders.
Then we ride in.
Hide people in those houses and granaries.
Where your father's victims hid, terrified and weeping.
And if the Mongols don't get close?
Have riders ready to hit their flank. Force them in range.
What would you do there?
The moment the villagers saw your father's men approach, they knew they would do.
That was where they fell back.
What? Who fell back?
Where we could fall back, if we're overwhelmed.
We'll reinforce it with whatever we can throw together.
Get everyone in position. We'll hang back for now.
Oh boy. They don't know the horror your father inflicted here.
Why would he
the
do this?
You failed to prevent.
I was just a boy. What could I do? He was training me. He was raising me his
ride
way.
Signal when you spot the invaders.
But why would he destroy this village? I mean, if he's trying to bring order and peace, I don't understand.
You said that was where they fell back. You were here when your father massacred the village.
It wasn't a massacre.
What do you call armed men slaughtering an unarmed village?
Village hiding armed fighters.
And their families.
The people who lived here ambushed our patrols, set traps that maimed and killed our warriors, slit their throats while they slept.
What did you expect? You came here to kill us! A friend of mine grew up in this village. After the samurai left, I found his body. But it took me a week to find his head in all the mud.
I'm sorry, Tenzo.
Oh my gosh.
You're sorry. Do you have any idea what it's like to find your friend like that?
I do, actually.
Do you know how many lives your father destroyed?
Too many. If I could change that, I would.
But you didn't. Others had to end his cruelty.
And I watched him die. You could have saved him. But I didn't.
Why not?
They're here. Get to the horses.
They're coming. Get ready.
They're attacking!
Sora. Let's go.
Jin, with me. Strike hard and fast.
If the Mongols overrun us, we'll fall back here.
The group will stay to bolster these defenses.
Fighting on the side of your father's killers. What would he say?
I don't know. I don't know anymore. I don't know anymore.
There they are! Dead ahead!
Run them down, boy!
Father's orders. Yeah, he could have done something, but the way it's complicated, but Jin didn't really do anything. There was nothing really to do that was right in that situation. Oh, sorry.
Ah!
shaman. What the heck, dude?
What's all of them?
Easy pickings, right, Jin?
A good start.
Fireworks! More Mongols on the way!
Mount up! Let's go! This is just like the old days.
She's enjoying herself, remembering how they slaughtered the samurai.
Quickly! Ready a welcome for the Mongols.
There's a few drums of black powder on those carts.
You've been busy.
Here they come!
Aim for the barrels!
That's the last of them.
We held them off. For now.
You'll never forget the sight. So much blood. The ground was soaked in it. Devastation all around you. Look what Kazumasa Sakai did. The butcher of Iki.
Quiet.
More fireworks to the west.
We can't keep this up forever.
Let's go.
Feeling all right?
Yes. Keep moving.
Brunet, you think the fallback defenses are ready?
Our people need more time.
We'll hold back the invaders as long as we can.
Hold on. Fireworks.
We had lookouts posted here.
Oh, no.
I don't see them.
Might be an ambush. Let's take a closer look.
I don't like this.
They've captured the lookouts.
Hang back. I can sneak in. Surprise the Mongols.
Stealth 100%, hopefully. Sakai banner. It's okay. I got this. stand still.
Mongol riders coming in!
Untie the men.
Oh, there they are.
Island seen too much suffering.
We'll be free soon.
I thought I was dead. Thank you.
More fireworks! On all sides!
The Eagle Tribe's making its move.
There are too many of them! And we're spread thin!
We're out of time.
Everyone, get to the horses. Retreat to the tower. We'll face them there.
Lead the way, Samurai!
Fall back!
Sora!
All of our riders!
With Mongols on their tails! They need help!
I am in my element here. So many to kill. So much power to really gain from this just to do so. Blast.
You bought your men time, Fune. The defenses are ready. Hold the invaders here.
We make them a last
I'm gonna go
reinforcements on the way!
Kill them all!
May your death benefit all beings.
And it was in that moment he knew.
Jin? May your death benefit all beings. I've heard that before. From my father's killer.
You're hearing things. It's the eagle's poison.
Say the prayer for yourself before I end your life.
Do it. On this blood-soaked ground where your father massacred hundreds.
He was trying to save lives. You knew who I was. What you did to my father.
The wrong way.
You lied to my face.
You lied to yourself. Your father was my enemy, not you.
How did someone so worthless defeat Kazuma Sasaki?
I don't know. Luck! He slaughtered dozens of us before we brought him down. Broke his leg, I think. All I did was finish the job. Get on with it, samurai!
Not yet. You killed my father by luring us into an ambush at Senjo Gorge. That's how we're going to kill the eagle.
We need more than the two of us.
Talk to Fune. And meet me near the canyons.
We can't hide who you are anymore. But if I tell Fune...
Do it. Tell her I'm Jin Sakai. She knows I fight for Iki. My actions prove it. Tell her I am not my father. If I was, you would be dead.
Good point, Jin. Everything that he went through then was just what his father did. Not you. You're different now, Jin. You've always been different. But I still don't understand why he'd do this. I get that he was trying to restore order, but... I think he went way too far. The blessing of death. All Sakai armor dyes have been unlocked. Okay. Interesting. This whole expansion has been hella fun. Alright. Let's go. Are you really sure you want to go? Oh, you can replay. Awesome! I didn't realize you can. Okay, so I guess I don't really need to save. I could probably, let's see. Serious cave. Yeah. This game is on a whole nother level now. It's awesome. Just now started to like me. Oh boy, how much am I gonna lose from this? She's in the flower fields. Can poison stuff here. Let's do so. I think the blowgun is definitely my favorite weapon. Can kill enemies instantly and.
I wasn't sure you'd show up.
Wasn't sure you would either.
Poison darts. Let me just get these darts. We can get this shit out of the way. Oh boy, I have a bad feeling about this.
Fune. I take it Tenzo told you who I am.
He did, Sakai. And if we weren't in the middle of a war, you would both be gathering flies.
We won't survive the day with blades held to each other's necks. First, we stop the eagle. Then we'll settle this.
Deal.
I came to hear your plan, Sakai. How's a band of raiders supposed to take down an army of Mongols?
The same way you defeated the samurai 15 years ago. You lured my father into Senjo Gorge, took his life, and forced the Sakai clan to retreat. We can do the same to the eagle tribe.
How do we get her attention?
She's hunting me. If I provoke her, she'll chase me into Senjo Gorge.
Where we'll be waiting to spring the ambush and send them to hell.
Yes.
We'll have to find the eagle first. She's always on the move, hunting new victims to poison.
I have scouts combing the island.
Just like an eagle hunting.
When they do, I'll get her attention.
Not alone, you won't. Any day now, the eagle will find our refuge and burn it to ash. If this is our best chance to stop her, I'm going to make sure she takes our bait.
Then it's settled. Tenzo, see to the scouts. I'll prepare the ambush.
I'll camp here until we're ready. We have one shot to bring the eagle to ground. Make it count.
Yes, let's make it count. The blessing of death. It's nothing compared to the blessing of life, sadly.
Jin! Scout spotted the eagle's force.
Is Fune in position?
The canyons are crawling with raiders. We just have to lure the Mongols to them.
Alright. I'm coming. Sorry.
We'll meet my scouts. They're keeping an eye on the eagle's force.
When we attack, I'll get her attention.
You said she's hunting you.
What does she want with a poisoned samurai?
She wants to make me one of her shamans.
What?
One of her followers at Fort Sakai said she wants to recruit me.
But she forced her poison on you.
The sacred medicine is poisonous to most. But her shamans use it as a rite of passage.
Are you still seeing visions?
Yes.
Yes. And they're getting worse.
I warned you this would only end in madness and death.
How's she doing that, though? Harsh recharge.
Tenzo! Over here!
The Mongols are sweeping the island, looking for the samurai.
Is the eagle with them?
She called a halt and released some of her eagles to fly. We weren't spotted.
Let's get a better look. Look for the eagle's helmet. Shouldn't be hard to spot. It's her. The eagle is here.
Where?
There.
Right there. She sees us. Move in.
There you are, Sakai. I've scoured the island for you.
No, not now.
Accept my gift. Become my shaman.
Your gift is poison.
Refuse me and you will die here. Just like your father.
Damn it, where is she?
Tenzo! The eagle got away! Look for her!
She was never here, Jin.
It was a hallucination. Crap. What have I done? Oh, that was nice. That was real smooth.
What happened?
The Mongols were waiting for us. But if the eagle wasn't here...
And where is she?
Where am I, Jin?
Be silent.
What place on this island calls to you? Where were we destined to meet again?
Can't be.
Central Gorge!
The eagle is there, where my father was killed.
We have to get back to Brunei.
Underestimated the eagle.
You sure you didn't want to become her shaman? Offer us up to your new master?
I'm no traitor. When I was imprisoned, poisoned, I thought the eagle was someone else. I told her about my father, how you ambushed us at Tenzo Gorge.
So she knew your father died there. Then she learned you joined our fight, heard we were planning something big.
She's one step ahead. We can still win this, Tenzo.
Where are you?
I know you're here. Face me!
Seriously, how's that keep happening to me?
Oh.
came out of nowhere and...
Aksal Hutton! Where are you? I know you're here! Face me!
Hands of Wrath!
Bastards came out of nowhere. What happened?
We'll explain later. Did you see the eagle?
She led the attack. Killed half my men. We need to fall back to the refuge.
We won't get a second chance at this. We have to bring down the eagle now.
You're as stubborn as one of my crew.
Then let's go.
Listen up! We're hunting the eagle!
Into the canyon!
It's too late. The battle is lost. You failed, like you failed before. Do you remember how you let him die? Your mind is lost. How do you know this battle is even real?
Jin, still with us?
I'm fine.
Yeah!
To me! Now! Thank you.
I need a hand!
Good work. Keep hunting for the eagle.
This tree.
How are you holding up?
I used to only hear her voice. Now I see her, feel her presence.
Maybe being here makes the visions more intense.
Are you not tired, Lord Saka? I will give you peace.
And I will give you cold steel.
Well, thank you for dancing you right now.
Remember your terror. Your father's dying screams echoed off the canyon walls. Let me take away your pain.
I'll send you to hell. Eagle is waiting east of here, where my father was killed.
I'm not betting everything on your gut, samurai. You go east. Tenzo and I cover the other path.
No. I'll go with Jin. He needs me.
Good luck to both of you.
Thank you, Fune.